everyone, welcome to today's video. We will be doing Clarion's first speed build, where we'll be making an entrance. An entrance is always a good place to start. 10 colors at work. That's very important when making an island, is to have a color palette, because then everything will look well together. Well done, adorable little villagers. You're so sweet. What amazing little queens.
Thank you.
for the final tour. This is like check-in slash newspaper stand slash news area. Up here on these cliffs, we have some nature. Wasn't really sure how to decorate it. I just chose random items near me. Here we have this little fountain that gives into the forest. Then here, we have a sort of scenic spot. It'll be more scenic when there's more filled in around it, but for now, it's all right. And well, basically, that's our entrance. There's a balloon right here, so. Yes! Oh my gosh, that makes it so much more aesthetic. Yes. Okay, yeah, that's gonna stay there. But I do think it looks a little weird with this one. So I'll pick this one up. And now let's see what's inside. Oh. Maybe I'll find a way to use this. Probably not, though. Because it's probably not customizable. But anyways, that wraps up this speed build. Hope you enjoy. Goodbye!